Well, Coach, we have the first weekend under our belt, 5 matches total. Let's kind of recap everything preseason, everything leading up to the first game, and then Friday winning the first 2 matches in the tournament.
Well, finally the first week is done. A lot of matches in the first 4 days. We played some good volleyball, some volleyball that had a lot of errors. But overall, I think we made some improvement over these 5 matches that we played. It's important for us to realize that this is still early in the year. I was really happy to get the first 2 matches. You never know how the first match is going to go, and Morgan State really pushed us. And then come back and get that win that evening was really a good start for our team.
Talk about Saturday. Split Saturday, went 3-1 for the weekend. How tough is it to come back after playing 2 matches in 1 day? Because not a lot of sports play a doubleheader in 1 day.
This is true. When we were setting up the schedule, we debated if we wanted to play 3 matches or 4 the first weekend. But we were at home and we thought it's better to play than sit. So we made that decision when we were setting up the schedule. And I think it worked fine. We had a very nice win earlier in that day against East Tennessee State, which will win a lot of matches. And Sacramento State threw a lot of things to us, which we adjusted a little bit, but couldn't keep up with their pace and ended up losing that match.
A little bit of everything continued with Tuesday night against Winthrop, our first 5-set match, a lot of ups and downs. What are some positives that you take out of that, despite being a loss?
Well, Winthrop is a very good team this year. They played very well first weekend. They traveled all the way to Air Force, had very good matches there. So we were expecting it to be a difficult match. The system they play is difficult to counter when you play them. They want to play really fast, and they have good offensive options. First set, we were very good. We couldn't do anything wrong, actually, so that was really nice to see. But then the errors started, and that's something we have to work through the year to limit those errors. We will make mistakes, but it's a matter of limiting them to 2 or 3 instead of going 5 or 6 point runs.
Through 5 matches, the record's 3-2. Can you say that's where you want it to be? Should be better, could be worse. How do you go about that as a coach?
Well, as a coach, you always want to win all the matches you play. So I wish we were 5-0, but you know, the way it goes is it's early in the year, it's a new team, a lot of new faces, people playing different positions. We have to learn how to win. That's a major part here, and we have to learn how to win as this unit. So it's one of those things that I'm okay with where we stand. It's a matter of if this weekend will teach us some things for the rest of the season.
Individually, who has surprised you the most throughout the first 5 matches?
I think Brittany's doing great, you know, already conference setter of the week. She played very well yesterday against Winthrop, had a triple-double. Claire came in and did a very good job. She was our main offensive option most of the match yesterday. I think Savannah did good, so those are all positives. But I think there are still some players that will step up and do a good job for us.
Now that we're 5 matches in, you've mentioned before mixing and matching the lineup. How are you with that? Are you still trying to get as many players in, still trying to find the right combination of players? How does that work?
We still have a couple of players that haven't played. Sarah Adams is an outside. We're expecting a lot of things from her. She's going to have a lot of chances to play this weekend. Michaela came in a little bit. She's a very talented setter. We'll see her play this weekend also. But it is true that we want to find the best possible lineup, and the only way to do that is we have to try everybody and try different lineups. So far, this group is teaching us a lot of things, the way we run things.
Do you have any concerns? Now that we have 5 home matches under our belt, the next almost 3 weeks are all on the road. Any concerns with being on the road for that long amount of time?
Not necessarily, because Conference USA is going to take us to a lot of long road trips. So this should be fine. It's same volleyball. Travel is part of it. We have to learn how to play in pressure situations when we're away from home. So I think it's going to be beneficial overall.
Last question. This weekend, going up to Temple, we'll play Temple after we start with Princeton and Holy Cross. What's an outlook for this weekend?
Well, Princeton is a team we're not familiar with. We looked at some of their players online. They haven't played yet. So you'll be seeing what they do in the first set and then reacting to that. Temple, we watched already, is a very good team. Their coach has done a great job there in the last 4 years. They're one of the programs that's on the upswing. They already have a very good win against an ACC team. So it'll be a battle there. We're thinking it's going to be a very good match. We have to keep up with them during that match up there. And Holy Cross, we're not familiar with. We're planning on scouting them when we get to Temple. It will definitely be an interesting match.